What do you feel as though is the biggest tip you could give parents right now in society?
Just make yourself available. That one little call, that little 5 minutes or a couple seconds out of your day can go a long way for somebody that was birthed from you, that came from you, you know? And stop the accidental knockups, y'all.
I can't say stop the accidental because I'm not trying to mess this up.
Because I know a lot of homies out there that's just, and women out there, female friends, where they put themselves in situations that they claim they didn't want to be in, and then the consequences is having a child, then like they complain, and it's like, hey, you should have thought about it before you lay it out with the person.
Well, that's because things are slippery. Here's the Migos to tell you more about it with 92.7 The Block.
We live, baby.